Heath, he came in and talked to me how he would really get into that character and craft it. He decided that he had to get teeth made, like Skip's teeth.
Back to the boneyard for you, pal!
So that he would feel that he was Skip and talk the way Skip talked.
This interest in the exterior and the craft and the way that the characters would look and sound and physically look on screen, he was sort of a painter in that way. But he also had a psychological interest in his characters.
Oh, nice socks, man. Nice socks. Nice socks.
If you don't have a sense of play, and if you're too serious, the odds are you're going to be too much of a tight ass to create characters.
Skip Angblom and the Zephyr skateboard team. Here's our entry fees. Now, where's our trophies?
Heath was just so open and curious and absorbing everything around him. He fully transformed himself.